time consuming, and it's also a mix of fun and pain together. You know, it's always when we decide, okay, let's move on and make a record, you know, it's start from that starting point, you kind of feel, you know, you start with a blank page and you want to do something new, and you have to kind of dig into yourselves and think. It's a thinking process as well before you start, I guess. You kind of know that to achieve something you have to go through a lot of challenges, a lot of obstacles, and you have to push yourself and sacrifice a lot on a mental and maybe also on a physical level. So it's not a walk in the park, but no great art has come from comfort, you know, so suffering is part of it. Yeah, when you start with a blank page, it's like a bit nerve-wracking at the beginning. You have all this, you feel some sort of pressure, of course, after releasing so many albums and have a long history, of course, you know. But at a certain point, you just have to have that confidence in yourself that whatever you do is going to be killer. You know, sometimes it's hard to explain ideas, because maybe it's just a rough sketch, you know, but you have a great vision for that part, whatever, and you kind of have to, it's a lot of communication, you know. Mm-hmm. You have a starting point, it could be a lyric, or it could be a guitar riff or a keyboard riff, and then we build layers and transitions together as a band, because it's important to
get that dynamic going.
Yeah, and I think it's been important for the main three main songwriters that we all give something to each song, because if just one person would make the song, it will be a little bit one-dimensional, so to speak. And I think it's at least when I listen to music, different types of music, I like to have this kind of surprising elements, you know, what happened here, you know, or something, so you never know kind of what's coming around the corner. And I would like to think that we make songs that way, you know, also different tempos, different atmosphere. And in that sense, we are also actually challenging ourselves a lot, because to make that fit, you know, it's like mixing oil and water. Everybody knows that that doesn't work, but we make that work, you know. So then you can only imagine how much time it takes to actually make a Dimmu Borgir song. Silenced by the gear.